you know, I've had a lifelong interest in the transcendental, but basically from a debunking point of view. In other words, not for me sweeping up at the ashram, not for me the ambiguities of Babaji. I mean, I just, and in India, the tack which I always took with these people was, what can you show me? You know, anything. Because talk is cheap. God, if I don't know that, who does?